Hi, I'm Steve. In this video, we're going to take a look at the different operating modes available from your Riello UPS. Some applications may require a UPS to do more than simply offer protection from mains disturbances. First, let's take a look at online mode. Let's think back to how an online UPS works. In online mode, the load is continuously powered by the inverter, which is in turn being powered by the rectifier. In this mode, the output voltage and frequency is detached from the input supply. Therefore, it is protected from any mains-borne disturbances. In other words, the bad stuff that goes in never comes out. This mode provides the most protection for the load. The next mode that we will look at is eco mode. This is the maximum efficiency level of the UPS. When in eco mode, the load is supplied by the bypass line of the UPS and the inverter remains off as long as the mains is within tolerance. However, the output voltage and frequency can be affected by mains disturbances. When the main supply fails, the load experiences a short break in supply whilst the UPS switches back to inverter. Due to the increase in efficiency when operating in eco mode, the user can take advantage of reduced running costs. This contributes to the reduction in their total cost of ownership. Now we'll take a look at smart active mode. This is a mixture of online and eco modes. Whilst in smart active mode, the UPS will decide which mode of operation is best for the connected load, based on the stability of the incoming main supply. If the supply is unstable, the UPS will remain in online mode. However, if the main supply is stable, the UPS will operate in eco mode. Another mode available is standby off. This can be used for loads which do not require power unless the main supply has already failed, such as emergency lighting. Next up is frequency converter mode. This is really handy for imported goods which might run on a different frequency from the UK. When used in this mode, the UPS operates in its online mode. However, the output frequency can be set differently to the UPS's input frequency. However, when used in frequency converter mode, the internal bypass line of the UPS must be disabled. That leaves us with voltage stabilizer mode. The UPS operates in its online mode, however, the battery charger is switched off and no batteries are connected. This allows the UPS to maintain a stable and reliable voltage to the load, regardless of what's happening on the incoming supply. Not all operating modes are available on all UPS. Always check the user manual to confirm which modes are available for your system.